everyone. Today we're going to make a super delicious garden fresh zoodle or zucchini noodle salad. Now it's so much fun to grow your own food, to harvest it. I mean, I just recently harvested all these absolutely beautiful, colorful, delicious veggies. Hopefully you caught that video. But when you grow your own food, it's also really important to know how to prepare it. And not only prepare it, but to prepare quick, simple, and delicious recipes that your family will love. That's exactly what this one is. So let's go over the ingredients and we'll get started. For this recipe, you'll need 2 or 3 zucchini. And I'm actually using green zucchini, but you can also use yellow zucchini or even a crookneck squash, any type of longer vegetable that you might have growing in your garden. Got some fresh tomatoes, some fresh basil, cucumbers, Parmesan cheese, red onion, a lemon, and salt and pepper. That is it. Very simple. And the great thing is you can really customize it to whatever you have growing and to whatever your family likes to eat. First, let's start by preparing our zoodles or zucchini noodles. Now, zoodles are an absolutely wonderful way to use all the abundance of zucchini that you grow in your garden. Super tasty, super fresh, super healthy, a great low-carb alternative to pasta. Now, I've made it 3 different ways, so you can check it out and see which one you prefer. Well, the first way you can make your zoodles is with a very simple potato peeler. This is great when you have a small quantity to prepare or when you have one of these mammoth zucchinis that got out of control in your garden. Very simple to do. You just simply, just like you're peeling a potato, just peel your zucchini into strips. And before you know it, you have a nice little pile of zoodles for a salad. The second way I've made zoodles is with this handheld spiralizer. Now, I picked this up at Target for about $10. Again, great to use if you have a small quantity. And for this, you really need a good medium-sized zucchini. Very simple, you just cut the end off, twist, and you've got zoodles. The third way to prepare zoodles, and this is my favorite, is with this simple hand-cranked spiralizer. Now, I picked this one up on Amazon for about $20. I'll put links in the video description below, but this is so easy to use. Great when you have those large zucchini and also when you have a big quantity. So what I'm gonna do is just cut my zucchini in half and then cut it lengthwise down the center without going all the way through the center, because what this does is it will break up your zucchini noodles as they spiralize so you don't have one big long zucchini noodle. So we're gonna put our half into our spiralizer. Just crank the handle. And this is so quick and so simple. And look at that, you have a nice big pile of fresh, delicious, garden tasty zoodles that you're gonna put into your salad. Just like that, super quick. Now that our zoodles are made, the only thing that's left to do is to just throw all of our garden fresh ingredients into a bowl and make our super tasty garden fresh salad. I just can't wait to have a bite. So I'm just gonna throw some of my zoodles into a nice pretty little salad bowl and add my garden fresh ingredients. I have my beautiful garden fresh pear tomatoes and little cherry tomatoes, and most of these actually came off of the volunteer plant that you saw in my harvest video. I mean, that plant is absolutely going crazy. Got some garden fresh cucumbers. Oh, these are so crisp and delicious and fresh. And I'm gonna mix in a little handful of red onion. And I've chopped up some garden fresh basil. Look at this basil. This is a lettuce leaf basil, which is kind of a crinkly basil. Absolutely love it. It's a gorgeous, fresh, tasty basil. Gonna mix in some fresh grated Parmesan cheese. Gonna give that a nice little stir. Squeeze a little bit of fresh lemon juice over the top. Little sea salt. Some fresh ground pepper. And I've got to add a couple more of these tomatoes. These look so yummy. And you might as well add a few more cucumbers as well. And we have got ourselves a fresh, delicious, tasty zoodle salad. Oh, doesn't that look fabulous? Now for my favorite part, the taste test. I absolutely love the taste of Garden Fresh. Simply cannot be beat. I mean, look at this beautiful salad. The colors are amazing. The flavors are amazing. I just want to get a little bit of every single vegetable and flavor that I put in. Oh my goodness. Wow. The flavors absolutely explode in my mouth. I can taste every single little thing, the lemon, the basil, the tomato, the cucumber, the zoodles. Oh my goodness, this is so, so amazing. And the wonderful thing is you can make it from whatever you have growing in your garden. Hopefully you enjoyed this very quick, simple, easy meal straight from the garden. Comment below, let me know if you're gonna make a zoodle salad, what variations you're going to put in from your garden. And if you post a picture on Instagram, make sure you tag me. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you in the next video. This is so, so good. Wow.